This is a story about like roaches and shit. They live in a nasty ass subway with graffiti on the walls like dirt in my drawers. Anyway, we dive deep into the small world of curious roaches and their correlation to cheeseburgers. Sometimes I think about running a train on this bitch we call cheeseburger, but after I get done putting out the roach, I realize this is why they don't hire me to do narration.